Hi students, this is Dinesh. Today we are going to discuss exercise 2.7, question number 3. So given x1 plus iy1, x2 plus iy2, etc. xn plus iyn, that is equal to a plus ib. Then show that first subdivision x1 square plus y1 square, x2 square plus y2 square, x3 square plus y3 square, etc. xn square plus yn square, that is equal to a square plus b square. So now I am going to take the condition. Given condition is what? x1 plus iy1, x2 plus iy2, etc. xn plus iyn, that is equal to a plus ib. First I am going to taking modulus on both sides. So modulus of x1 plus iy1 into x2 plus iy2, etc. xn plus iyn, which is equal to modulus of a plus ib. So now I am going to split this modulus. So modulus of x1 plus iy1, modulus of x2 plus iy2, etc. modulus of xn plus iyn, that is equal to modulus of a plus ib. So already we know that the formula mod of x plus iy, that is equal to square root of x square plus y square. So now I am going to use this condition. So mod of x1 plus iy1, we can write square root of x1 square plus y1 square. Mod of x2 plus iy2, we can write square root of x2 square plus y2 square. It is etc. Mod of xn plus iy1, we can write square root of xn square plus yn square. That is equal to mod of a plus ib, square root of a square plus b square. So now I am going to neglect the square root. We can take squaring on both sides. So now I am going to take squaring on both sides. So modulus, the square and square get square and root get cancelled. The remaining x1 square plus y1 square, x2 square plus y2 square, etc. xn square plus yn square. That is equal to a square plus b square. This is the proof for the first subdivision. So x1 square plus y1 square, x2 square plus y2 square, x3 square plus y3 square, plus etc. xn square plus yn square, that is equal to a square plus b square. This is the first proof. The second one is, summation r equal to 1 to n, a tan inverse y by r by x r, which is equal to tan inverse b by a plus 2k pi, where k belongs to z. So first I am going to take the condition x1 plus iy1, x2 plus iy2, etc. xn plus iyn, that is equal to what? A plus ib. So now I am going to take that condition. So first, next one, I am taking argument on both side. So taking argument on both side. So argument of x1 plus iy1, x2 plus iy2, etc. xn plus iyn, that is equal to argument of a plus ib. So now I am going to split this argument. So argument of x1 plus iy1 into argument of x2 plus iy2, etc. argument of xn plus iyn, that is equal to argument of a plus ib. So already we know that argument of x plus iy, that is equal to what? Tan inverse y by x. So now here the argument, so argument of x1 plus iy1, that is equal to what? Tan inverse of y1 by x1. Here argument of x2 plus iy2, that is equal to tan inverse of y2 by x2, etc. Here argument of xn plus iyn, so tan inverse of yn by xn, that is equal to argument of a plus ib, that is equal to tan inverse b by a. So here I am going to write the summation r equal to 1 to n. So tan inverse yr by xr, that is equal to tan inverse b by a plus 2k pi. This 2k pi, it is nothing but we are going finding the argument that is equal to theta. So this theta value plus we can take add 2k pi. So where k belongs to what? Z. So if you put r equal to 1, what will get? So tan inverse y1 by x1, that is the answer. If put r equal to 2, so tan inverse y2 by x2. You put r equal to n, so yn by xn. So this term I can write r summation r equal to 1 to n tan inverse y by r, yr by xr, that is equal to tan inverse b by a plus 2k pi. This is the answer for the second solution. Okay, thank you children.